Mr. Speaker, this party has an unimpeachable record in fiscal responsibility. We left them. We left them the record that they squandered. The Prime Minister made a second claim. The Prime Minister made a second claim yesterday, which was that the deficit will be short-term. There isn't a Canadian who believes that is true. He got us into this mess. How does he propose to get us out? Yeah.